Hello everyone, today I will explain about electronegativity. The formation of covalent bond involves the sharing of valence electron between the combining atoms. A single covalent bond is formed when the combining atoms share one electron each. When a covalent bond is formed between the two similar atoms, the shared electron pair lies just between the two atoms. The covalent bond between two similar atoms is 100% covalent and no polarity is found on the combining atom in the molecule. Take example number one. Single covalent bond is formed between two similar atoms, that is A and A. So shared pair of electron is in the middle, exactly in the middle. The situation become different when two dissimilar atoms share electrons and form a covalent bond. So Pauling suggested that in a covalent molecule composed of dissimilar atoms, the shared pair of electron is not placed exactly in the middle but gets shifted to one side or other. And he only introduced a term electronegativity to explain the shifting of shared pair of electrons. And according to Pauling, the shared pair of electrons shift towards that atom which exert a greater pull on it. And such an atom is said to be more electronegativity. Take example number two. Single covalent bond is formed between two dissimilar atoms, that is A and B. Pull of B is stronger than A. It means B is more electronegative than A. So shifting of the shared pair electron towards the more electronegative atom will take place. So what is electronegativity? Electronegativity is the property of an atom to pull the shared pair of electron towards its own side in a covalent bond. Clear? It is property of an atom to attract the shared pair of electron towards its own side in a covalent bond. So that is how we can define electronegativity, the tendency of an atom in a molecule to attract the shared pair of electron toward itself is called electronegativity. Electronegativity also